Let's hear it for Steve Leakin on bass.